Good morning. It is Sunday, the 20th of October. Daily challenge time. No messing about this time. Straight to it. Oh, I just had a full English breakfast. Which possibly was a mistake. I wanted to do daily because now I'm quite full. And being quite full makes me quite tired. And you know where tiredness gets me. It's such a death trap. Hopefully, you're not going to get the dick runs you had last time. That's stupid. Black market that only goes offensive like a full 20 seconds after you got in there. I don't mind, like, black markets where they automatically go offensive. It's a bit more dick when it automatically goes offensive way later than what you got in. Like, when you've had the time to basically get yourself nestled in. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I want to go up, there's a lot of stuff up there. The pug's up there somewhere, wasn't he? Where's the pug? The pug's up there, so you need to go, whoop-pa! There you are. Worse? Not worse. Worse? Not worse. Okay, there's a giant spider over there. Okay, we got a... Spring shoes! So far, so good. I'll grab that. It's one thing I like about Dark Levels is they do give you a lot of money. Right. It's enough. We're out of here. That is enough. We are good. We are good. Okay, so ho ho. Right, that's tricky because that's gonna set us, when I set that off, it's gonna hit the big spider. Shit. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. There's a lot of boom to go here. There's a lot of boom that's going to happen here. Kissing booth, damn. Really? Three compass, hooray. That was a waste of 4 grand before. I'm out. I am out. Let's see. Lucky? Very lucky indeed. Okay. Jetpack. Let's be all legit about this. Go legit here. Wow, really? That's a bit dickish. No, go away. Shit. Not wanting to go aggressive. That was not the plan. But my plan was waylaid! Oh! I also realized I don't have the eye. I must have been in the dark level. Oh yeah, so that's probably not a dark, probably not a city of gold run this time. I should stream and do Splunky Death Roulette. Could have missed it by now, actually. I wasn't even paying attention to the first level. Oh well. And this one. If it's not this one, then we missed it. Spikes. Full English always makes me a little bit burpy. Well, so, yep, no CD recall this time around. Cool, I'm happy. Let's get out of here. Oh, wow. That grease coating on my throat is really doing me a job. Yeah, I'm not talking. Sorry. Wow, that was close. That was close. Right, let's just break you out of there. It's a shame that I didn't get to the eye, because this turned out to be quite a good run. Must have been in the dark level. Anything to want in here? Nothing that's worth the bomb. Oh, I was lucky. Alright, let's just go. Let's just go. We'll just get out and it'll be fine. It'll be okay. I want a mothership, but I haven't got the resources for it. I'd want more bombs. We'll go to mothership. It's gonna happen anyway. Like I said, if I don't, since I'm not going into the rescue gold, might as well mothership. See what else we got. This. See this. There we go, mothership. Mothership, mothership time. Let us do badly on the mothership. Cool. Okay. The angles are all wrong. The angles are all wrong. Everything was facing the wrong direction. They're all facing that way. I didn't have the bombs to willy-nilly do for it. Again, me, just me. Yesterday, nobody did it. Former me and Josh. Just me. Yeah, Dan is moved house recently, so hasn't got the internet, so that might be it, but still a bit disappointing. I'll see you next time.